Devil chin? Alright. That was sick. I love him. That's cool. This is what I mean, but I love this. Cathedral. So it is all about acceptance of what happened and what is to come, I think. And it's Devil Jin, of course. Tekken 6. Tekken 6 theme. Karko's Birch, or however it's called. Which is remix. Oh no. Oh, that's right, shard. It's such a cool ray shard. About acceptance here. Yes, the battle is sins, I guess, or whatever. I don't know how to say it. He has to face himself. Is it like that another episode where he has to face his dark side?
そうだ。罪と使命が俺たちを強くしてくれた。全ては今の自分につながっている。そして未来の自分へと。俺は過去を受け入れるためにここに来た。俺は未来へと踏み出すためここを出る。俺はもう お前を俺自身を否定しない。俺自身を縛る心の鎖をお前が打ち砕いてくれ。
ああ、
Devilgen, what this cool? I haven't played Devilgen in this game yet. This is Tekken 6 song. Don't remember Sage. Is that flying at the stage where there's flying things around? I think. No, I thought I was safe enough there. I can do this. I can do this just fine. I should house with more. This was called the twist.
Fight.
Well, this game makes me happy. Like, really, really happy. Damn, I never loved a story this much of Tekken. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's very. Okay, so I forgot about heat. Okay, two times charm. That was a fluke, that's a fluke, that's a fluke. Rats. Oh, that looks cool.
Jin
Mishima. I don't know, his mom? Which makes sense. Okay,
never mind.
He was trying to save her. Which makes sense, of course. Kurama. Oh, the music. Oh, oh seriously? Angel slash devil? Jin? What the hell? Come on, please don't be Angel Jin. That'd be so weird. He's going to help. So it isn't Angel, is it the Fallen Angel? At least it's not Angel Jin. So he's just a fallen angel, I guess. I mean, I don't dislike that, but if it was Angel Jin, I don't know, man. It would've been kind of weird. Not to run into outer space. Oh, Sanctum. Fight. Expected laser. Fight. Maybe he's down to us one off. No, he doesn't. Dude, this one's sick. Shit. Alright, I can do this. I will finish you. Was she Pelkris anything? Is that down on 7? Boss bit killed me. What was the actual chip damage? Actual damage instead of only chip. Fight. I think the wall. The wall spells. There you go. Eat dirt, Kasia. How is he even stronger than fucking others though? So fused with Kasia. That's finish. Okay. Oh fuck. The Nippus Pro. Oh my god.
Fight.
shit, Rizzo. I just need one jab. No, oh no. No, 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 what is this? What? Ah, of course, HP bars are full. God damn it, I've got HP bars more than what Yoshi is. My voice. Alright, I can do this, I can do this, come on. First touch. Got all his HP back now. Fuck, I couldn't duck. Ah, that's not fun. Shit. The one time I almost killed him, I failed. I felt hard. Shit, no, no, no. Oh. Guarantees. That's your damage, whatever. What the? I didn't expect that much. No! Come on! Fight! It's not so bad. Finally! It's fun, this fight is fun. It's just hard. Oh no. Good. I was about to say, because he should be stronger. Azazel's ball. I think that also this I unlock Azazel's ball for Tekken ball, right? She's only flashback, so she actually is dead. Confirmed, so I'm not sure. It's the music from Tekken Tag Tournament 2 boss fight against Unknown at this stage. This is desire to live. Really? It's real? I don't know how to feel about that. I mean, this sequence is good. I like it and that stuff. I don't know how to feel about this. I'm just so on, so on it. What's that? What is that? What happened there?